What is Saint Obi's real name? What happened to Saint Obi? Which state is Saint Obi from? Is he married? Who is Saint Obi's wife? How many children does Saint Obi have? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you facts about the late Nollywood veteran Saint Obi. So if this video sounds like what would interest you, kindly give it a thumbs up and hang on to see it to the end. If it is your first time coming across my channel or you are yet to subscribe, do well to hit the red subscribe button and the notification bell. Thank you. Saint Obi's real name is Obi Nwanma, but he's popularly known as Saint Obi, the Nollywood veteran actor. He was born on the 16th of November 1965 in Jos, Plateau State. Saint Obi, before his demise, was an actor, a filmmaker, and the CEO of Agwite International Limited, a production, talent, brand management, and public relation firm based in Nigeria and the United States of America. He was not only an actor, but also a musician and songwriter. One of his singles is Imagine the Dream, a remix released in 2017. Despite retiring from acting a few years ago, Saint Obi is popularly known for most of his action movies, which include Daring Heart, Greatest Weapon, Costly Mistake, Heart of Gold, Wedding Fever, Final Whistle, Sensational Spy, and many others. The legendary actor has featured in hundreds of Nollywood movies. In the course of his career, Saint Obi received numerous awards, including the Best Actor in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards, so the African Magic Viewers Choice Award as the Best Actor, Most Prominent Actor in Nigeria at the 60 People Entertainment Awards, and the Best Actor in Leading Role at the Nollywood Movie Awards. In an interview speaking on why he retired as an actor, Saint Obi stated that he needed to move behind the scenes in order to improve things in Nollywood. He added that he was not quitting because there were no more roles, but because he does not have to be in every movie. He also added that from doing 10 movies in a year, he reduced it to 6, and further reduced it to just one movie per year. According to him, it is how well you act that matters, and not how many times one appears in a movie as an actor. This must be why the late veteran founded his production company, the Agwite International Limited. His early life. Saint Obi was born originally Obi Nwanma on the 16th of November 1965 in Jos, Plateau State. But he originally hails from Ogwa in Imbitolu local government in Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. The actor was born to his father, Milford Nwafo, and his mother, Millicent Nwafo. The veteran actor grew up in Jos, Plateau State as an only son in the family of 9. Attended Zang Commercial Secondary School and later bagged a bachelor's degree in theater arts from the University of Jos in 1991. According to reports, Saint Obi had always wanted to be an actor. No wonder he delved into acting not long after his graduation in 1995. And just 1 year later, in 1996, he became a household name after featuring in an NTA commercial series. Right from there, the actor's career continued to boom and he featured in over 200 movies. Saint Obi was married to Linda Amobi, also known as Linda Saint Nwafo. And the marriage, which lasted for 15 years before their divorce in 2021, was blessed with 3 children. However, in 2021, the news of Saint Obi and his wife's divorce made it to the internet and news outlets. Before his passing, the former actor was reportedly estimated to be worth around $7 million. Unlike claims that the Nollywood actor was abandoned by his colleagues, it appears that the actor was not really broke. According to posts he shared via his social media pages, he owns the popular Saint Obi Park in Ogwa, Imbitolu, in Imo State. Aside from the mansion, the actor was also seen posing by luxurious cars in his garage. The news of the actor's passing made it to the internet on Saturday, the 13th of May, 2023. However, the actor reportedly passed on the 7th of May, 2023. Almost 1 week before the news broke in Jos, Plateau State. He was said to have passed due to a prolonged illness, with no further details from family or relatives. Let me know what you think of this video in the comment section. Kindly give it a thumbs up and share it with people who would like to see it. If it is your first time coming across my channel or you are yet to subscribe, do well to hit the red subscribe button and the notification bell. Thank you for watching.